to another episode of, well, it would be Road to Diamond, but as you can see here, we're already there. And there is still a ways to go before we get to the very top. Currently at a rank of 1600, we have Big Leucozade on the Baldies. Now here's the thing, I really only have time for one game, and theoretically all it takes is one game to get out of skill rating zero. I mean, as long as you win. So that, my friends, is exactly what we're gonna do. We got Squirtle and Elflag, easy win. But I believe Kryptonite is, yeah, that's Kal-El's crew. Yeah. This should be good then. Oh, Elflag, what are you doing? Bomb ball. I knew he was gonna throw that. Ah, okay, I tried to move out of the way. It wasn't good. Just wasn't good enough, man. Okay. Whew, let's go. They currently have 5 points, and I am pretty sure I am at least 3 of them. Oh! Team wins. I would take that bomb throw on a date. That's how pretty that was. Oh, okay, that was a good hit to the back. Oh, I would have been so mad. I would have been so mad. Let's go. Oh, gosh. I really should be passing more, huh? Okay, you know what? I'm holding my own. With the KOs I'm getting, I am holding my own. Oh, this is good. Last round, I would have taken that bomb ball throw on a date. I would marry that bomb ball throw. That was just beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Look at that. 22 skill rating. And that is all I need. That's gonna do it for this episode. Like I said, I'm sorry it's a shorter episode, but like I said, I literally only have time for one game. And if I go to check my skill ranking, I am currently in the top 1,000. That's pretty cool. Right in between Shotgun Jesus and Stone City Butter. Shotgun Jesus, that is pretty funny. But like I said, that's gonna do it for this episode of, I guess we'll call it like Diamond Grind or something. I'll come up with a better name, I'm sure. If you enjoyed the one game I played, make sure you hit subscribe. I'm gonna be doing these every Friday, so every Friday, just check on my channel. I'll have posted my next episode of the Diamond Grind, or the, I mean, we gotta call it something like the Road to, what should we get? I think we could reasonably get to top 500. Yeah. Now, you know what? Screw it. I'm coming for the number one spot. The goal is gonna be to get to number one, or as close to number one as possible. I mean, that should be the goal for anything you do in life. For anything you do in life, always be the best. And if there's somebody better than you, then you just gotta train harder. And one day, you will beat them. But with that, thank you very much for watching, and I will see all of you in tomorrow's upload.